This video is going to talk about multiplying and dividing integers because the rules are actually going to be the same. And I want to take a look at how we arrive at our answer and whether it's positive or negative. So let's take a look using the integer chips. So in this problem right here, we have three copies of or groups of negative 5. As you can see, I have gone ahead and made three groups. Here's 1, 2, 3 groups of negative 5. And remember, the red demonstrates that these are negative. So then I can very easily count them all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on and so forth. And I see that I end up with a negative 15. The next problem we have is a negative 3 times 5. We can also think of this as negative 3 groups of 5, but that sort of doesn't make sense. So an easier way to look at this, in my opinion, is to think of this as the opposite of 3 groups of 5. So what I've done first is to make, again, three groups of just 5, and again, the yellows represent positive, but then because this says it is the opposite of 3 groups of 5, I'm going to go ahead and change these all to negative. So again, here I still have 3 groups of 5. But it is the opposite of those 3 groups of 5, which gives me a negative 15. Lastly, I have negative 3 times a negative 5. Again, I could say negative 3 groups of negative 5. That seems a little confusing, so let's read it, reading this very first negative as the opposite of. So we're going to say the opposite of 3 groups of negative 5. So first, I have made 1, 2, 3 groups of negative 5, and then I need to take the opposite of that. So when I take the opposite, these all turn yellow, so now I have 15 positives. This can lead us to some rules for multiplying and dividing integers. I like to remember these rules using some smiley faces. So let's start with a positive times a positive, and he's happy, he's positive. A negative times a negative, also happy, he's positive. However, a positive times a negative, oh no. He's negative. He got punched in the eye. Do you see it there? And a negative times a positive, also unhappy. He got punched in the other way. So again, this works for multiplication and division. Both of these rules are going to be the exact same. So this is a great strategy if you want to draw your smiley faces on a quiz or a test or a homework assignment. This is a great way to help you remember those rules.